Australia versus Victoria. This is match race number one. They're in the boxes. Have a look at the vision. It's sensational. Set to run. All ready. Racing. Degani and Honcho Minnelli began together, and Honcho's going to hold Degani early. There's the first surprise. Honcho Minnelli skipped away to lead by two down the back. Degani, the Victorian, gives chase now three lengths away, but Honcho's on a mission here. He strides away to lead by four now. Degani having trouble staying with the South Australian champ, and it's Honcho Minnelli extending now off the back to lead by five. He's running some time here. He's well cleared. Degani's now running on late, but Honcho Minnelli, he got the job done early, and South Australia strike first blood. Honcho Minnelli first, second Degani. Let's have a look at the time. It's around 29.57. 29.57 for the winner. Honcho Minnelli. 29.57, the time for him. And we'll stand by to find out Degani's time. But he was closing off late, Degani. But the winner, Honcho Minnelli, began brilliantly down in box one. And he's run 29.57 in the first match race. 4.55 early, 16.91. 12.66 the run home. 2.75 the winning margin. It's 1 from 2. Honcho Minnelli wins the first match race for South Australia. And Mike, we will give you Degani's time as soon as we have it. We don't have it at this stage, but match race number 2 will be up next. Bernardo v. Nathan.